Now we are in a class of fifth grade, and we are doing power of two. So, Miguel, give me a number between 0, 1, and 8.
8.
8 is correct. Okay, 108. How much is the power of 108 to the power of 2? Okay, 3 seconds. Okay, and what's the answer?
11,664.
Yeah, they all got 11,664. Great. Say bye.
Bye.